Okay.
No one back home will ever believe this. Moving ahead.
They've had enough sleeping for about an hour.
Don't mind if I do. Seems simple enough.
I think that is pretty much it. Which means psychic damage can work, right? What about frost? No. No poison. No necrotic. No acid. No thunder. No.
much else's.
Well, that was an overkill.
Going. I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
Okay, a morgue. That's interesting. Not interesting.
Horrors defy description.
Silence can be best. Give it a try sometime.
Goes nothing.
Okay, no fire.
What's that?
Okay.
Might be useful.
That does not look safe. Oh, the bitch survived. So I have to kill them with radiant damage? Oh, he just returns once, okay. That's not good. You should have added it to for them to return a few times constantly. Well, you kill it with radiant damage. Or critical hit.
I am fury. I am death.
Fuck. Fuck's sake.
We must press forward. Let's deal with Kethric, then... Kalir's clutch held 36 eggs, more or less. Though I've learned of creches that harbored 100. Humanoid. How I despise the term. Githyanki though it must be said... You are an uncommonly adequate. Our biology slates state that Githyanki came to lay eggs after we escaped Illithid enslavement and took to the astral. It's an asexual process. A favorable change by any estimation. Hideous to imagine a life where I couldn't partake in the pleasures of sex without the looming threat of bearing children.
Yes.
Shukiani. Githyanki chosen by Vlakith herself to bear. The queen assigns when and where they must lay, and how many... The Shukiani pass their eggs in the material plane. In the astral, time barely... It is a meticulous process, carefully timed so that the eggs hatch at once. Go on then.
Okay.
My own Savash would never have threatened a youngling. A waste of time and energy. The pupils themselves culled the weak from their ranks. I myself felled 4 of my own classmates once Kalir had 100 times circled Tyrill. Survival. My people have no use for cowards. Every trainee that I slayed was either too weak to withstand or was cocky enough to pick a fight they could never win. They underestimated me, so they paid the price. The Githyanki are only as powerful as their weakest warrior. Jaquith de Venzir, the termination of the frail, strengthens us. I'd never thought Vlakith a tyrant, or me as a vassal. She was the source of my... a warrior. But if Voss is right, and Vlakith consumes the ascent, then I am no destroyer. I am mere livestock, bred to be hard. Every Githyanki is a slave with a singular purpose. Not to cull the Geich, but to raise Vlakith to true godhood.
Mm-hmm.
Strange. The dust on the leftmost door has been wiped clean. How much farther can I go?
Yeah, it doesn't really damage me, so that's good.
Tool will do the trick. Let's have a look. To do. Can't give up now. Very well. I should look around. Road ahead. Can't slow down. Open up.
anything of use?
Okay.
Touch.
Blackett's will be done. Let's move. Don't waste a step.
Ну, для Омена, что чем? Окей. No shit, is this the first cape? I got the cape! Wait. I can't go down, let's see. Yeah, there is an exit, but... yes.
Assume nothing.
That's the first motherfucking clock.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
That's cool. I guess that's where the Where the fuck did you come from? Fuck off.
Need to
break.
I'm like, okay, but what was the point? Just to get the armor? Of necrotic damage?
My face protects me.
Let me get my magic.
Should I wish to live in more interesting times? Should find my step.
Take that.
Do you all something?
Gone fishing. Catch you later, Ellis.
There's so much of them. Attacking the barricade at the walls. Oh, good god. I did expect the ambush, but dude. Walk.
you can take me on?
They're not really attacking me, are they? And they're dying on their own soon. Oh, electricity is okay. I do suppose they made him weaker because there's a lot of them. Victory awaits. It's like, how the fuck would I fight him? Really? Oh, you goddamn fuck.
In vain fear. Survival is all that matters.
Energy of sorrows guide us. Did...
Never wanted the easy path. My eyes grow heavy. Best to make her. No traps, please.
How dumb are you? Very dumb.
Just a brief respite.
What the fuck is with Gil?
And you shall find me. I venture forth.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
That is what. Okay. That's the, yeah, the vampire or whatever. Okay, then that is where we're going next.